In this video, you'll learn how to navigate service areas, check details, and the functions of table service buttons, like assigning servers to tables. Let's get started. In table service mode, each table will show guest count, which shows how many guests are currently at the table, table timers, which shows how long a check has been opened in minutes, the table number, which will always be visible in the center of the table, the total spend, which shows the dollar amount of all the checks for each table, and lastly, the server assigned to that table by using their initials. You can also view all of this data in a list view by opening the Details pane in the top right corner of your screen. With our Pan and Zoom feature, similarly to how you would on your smartphone, pinching to zoom in on the screen will enlarge the tables on the screen so that you can focus on specific tables or view more data that cannot fit on those smaller tables. Pinching the screen and zooming back out will show you more tables and shrink the text to fit it perfectly on the table itself. Instead of pinching the screen, you can also simply tap the zoom button in the top right-hand corner of the screen to zoom in to fit the tables that are assigned to a specific server. Tapping that button again shows the entire table service screen. Let's open the Details panel within Table Service mode, which shows a full list of open table data. If you select a table while this panel is open, it'll show you the details for that table. It also includes buttons that allow you to make changes directly to the table. Next to the check number, use this button to move the check to a different table. Below the check number, there are also some buttons to change the server assigned to the table and adjust the number of guests. At the bottom of the check, you can print the receipt, update the order, and easily go to the payment screen. If the check has been split between guests, you can swipe left and right on this panel to view the separate checks. At the top of the screen, you'll see a service navigation bar that allows you to scroll between different service areas that are configured at your restaurant. Lastly, you can use the Assign Server button here to assign any given table to a server that's working. If your restaurant is more quick service than full table service, be sure to check out our Manage Orders video and others by visiting us at Toast Central.